Hello, and thank you so much for joining me for this post-workout stretch. If you're like me, you're sweating because you just got your fit on, and now it's time to cool down, allow your body to come back to a more normal state of being, and help with your recovery. We're gonna be doing this one all from a standing position, so go ahead and start by spreading your feet wide. We're gonna drop down to a squat with our hands on either knee. We're going to drop one shoulder and go into a gentle twist. I'd like you to stay here for 4 long deep breaths. One more. Good, let's switch to the other side. One more. Beautiful. Turn sideways so you can see. We're gonna go to a squatted cat-cow. So in that same position, I'm gonna have you take a big breath in, rounding up, and then let it all out. Untucking the tailbone, arching, looking up slightly. And again. And reverse it. 2 more. And let it out. The last one. And beautiful. All right, we're gonna go ahead and go into a hamstring stretch. So we're gonna also do a wide leg hamstring stretch. So nice wide legs, fold yourself in half, reaching towards the ground, your best version of. On any given day, it may be a little different. If you need to bend your knees ever so slightly, feel free to do that. But just allow yourself to hang. Those 4 long deep breaths again. One more. Beautiful. Turn your left foot out. Begin to walk yourself over towards the left foot, thinking about bringing your nose towards your knee. It does not have to touch, but that's just the direction that you're heading. Beautiful. After your 4th one, begin to walk yourself back towards center. Turn that foot forward. Before we walk over to the right, I want you to hang again. See if you can't hang a little deeper this time. And shake your head yes 4 times. Shake your head no 4 times. Beautiful. And then begin to turn your right foot out and walk yourself over to the right. Good, after that 4th one, coming back towards center, bringing both feet facing forward, begin to roll yourself up, stacking one vertebra at a time, all the way back up. All right, go ahead, bring those feet in closer together, hold on to something if you need it. We're gonna grab one foot, pull that knee towards center line, stretching out the quad. Just like everywhere else, 4 long deep breaths. One more. Good, other side. You know, just last week, I had some clients pull the knee in, tell me that they found the recovery section in the app, and they started doing some recovery work 5 minutes, 10 minutes foam rolling stretching after their workouts, they were less sore and they felt ready, more prepared for their next workout. When their next workout came along, they didn't feel as tired and as run down. So good release. It really does work, I promise. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and go on our toe in the back. We're kinda gonna go to a lunge position here. So front knee is gonna go forward just a little bit. I'm putting weight into this front heel and I'm gonna begin to drop my back heel. So I'm getting a calf stretch, all right? So don't sit too far back here. Oop, a little lost my balance. Feel free to hold on to things. A little bit more forward in this front heel, gets a little more glute engagement as we also stretch this back calf. Two more breaths here. One more breath. Beautiful. Switch to the other side. So again, that lunge position, my weight forward in my left heel. You might have to scooch that right leg back a little further and then begin to drop that heel in the back. Two more breaths. Last one. Beautiful, coming up and out of that. Go ahead and bring your hands together in front of you. I want you to lace them and then flip them and round through that upper back. So this is a nice stretch if you spend a lot of time at your computer. Helps open up that back, the upper back, beautiful. And we're gonna do the reverse of that. If you cannot grab your hands from behind, feel free to use a towel or a belt, something else. Otherwise, interlace your fingers and just press your chest through and start to lift your arms. One more breath. Good, release those hands, shake it out. You are done for today. Thank you so much for joining me for a little bit of post-workout stretching. As always, it has been my honor and my pleasure to be here with you, and I can't wait to see you again next time.